DPS now.
Overtiered then.
Yeah, well, APDS.
Yes. Get to shoot some gems and missions.
Don't try and back up, everyone. We're on British tanks.
Wouldn't go that way, dude. Or that way.
Go on down to my hill.
Yeah. That's normally a bad move, isn't it?
Nah, I've got a gun depression on this one.
No, I mean, just driving out of that area like
oh,
that.
Oh, indeed, yeah, it is. Good point. I just pray to Stalin and hope, see what happens. Well, I just hit negative 4 reverse. Slow down there.
Steady on that.
Why is that guy dead? Why are all these people dying? Please stop. There's no one on the hill. That scares me. This is not gonna end well for me. I'm just gonna eventually back up. I think I'll go over there.
Through a freaking tree.
Oh. Where the hell is he?
Amazing.
See, that's what I was thinking. Through as well. When I watched Fly's video, so, yeah. I figured there might not be any, what are they called?
B-29.
The Hex? B-29?
Oh, right. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I was figuring it might just remove all trees and destructible objects. That oh. Your shell can just go straight through.
He doesn't really show what actually occurs, dude, or what.
No, I know. I saw.
What you can get from hacks in this game.
Yeah.
I've seen footage. I did actually post it on my Facebook page a few months back of the hacks in question. I don't care.
DMC, are you?
But basically. Do you see, you know, okay, now you've got the distance and so on, and you've got the shot drop indicator. Rather than have a shot drop indicator, you still have that, but you have an indicator above every enemy tank showing you where to shoot to hit them. So you know,
oh my. Yeah, that, you know, I know
that,
what you mean.
You know that one that they had on, I'm quite surprised they actually put it on, the Thunder Show thing that they've got going. There was
I forgot that existed.
I think it was either last week or this week. Not this week, I should think about it. But last week it was IS-2 shooting on the Poland map a fuck wolf on their airfield. He's landed on the airfield and he shoots him with the IS-2 with one shot.
Yep.
And, you know, I was like, I'm kind of surprised they put that on because there are hacks in this game. And someone could make a shot like that quite easily with the hack. And, you know, it just seems a little bit strange. Able to do that kind of shot.
That seems pretty sketchy.
I think the guy who did it claimed that he had spotting from a different plane. So the likelihood of actually making a shot like that is just astronomical. Possible, literally.
I couldn't see any enemy tanks. Is KVT burning to death? Question mark. Whatever. Kill it anyways.
Killing enemy tanks.
Sweet. Okay, I just lightsabered my shot. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, no, my shot's hitting the rock because of polygons. Thank you, polygons. Very useful of you.
You see what I'm doing, dude?
There's a,
brutalism.
Truck over here. Okay, I got it. Truck has been dealt with.
There's three tankers I've just got.
Oh my god. Where were you? Oh, on their cap. Nice. I couldn't even find them over there. So
guys, troops coming after me now. Then.
Yeah, that's what I had. Well, it wasn't a gas truck, it was a German half truck, but...
No, that was a gas truck, just kidding.
Well, I know. I was talking about the one coming after me. Ooh, sweet, there's another one coming after me. That one's even a gas truck, hell yeah.
Out.
Oh, it's jumping off a cliff.
Getting
sweet.
Shot again. Oh. One shot him. I've just freaking aced this thing.
Yeah, that's not surprising. There, gas truck.
Oh, T-34 behind me. I'm dead. There we go. Bam.
Oh my god, Tiger 1. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. I couldn't hit you from. Oh my god, this game is so broken. That is such a bullshit.
Well, they're coming.
Really tired of this. No, don't spawn me on the goddamn it.
You would. Well, if it was overboard.
Yes. The shot, so it's trying to respawn me now, for the love of god. Please do not respawn me. Okay, there we go. Oh, Solus, is that when they tried to get the B-29 out of the Arctic? Caught fire and burned down? Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, such a... That Ife still flying around?
Yeah, he's trying to shoot me.
He's being annoying. I need to drop my bombs, but I should be able to get them. I'll see how it turns out. Yeah, there we go. Is he coming up at me? Okay, unless he's invincible. Oh, there goes my engine. Oh no, it's still working somehow. Where the hell are they?
One on B.
One on B?
There was one on B.
I don't see him. I don't see anything near B at all. I swear I'm blind.
Something behind me.
Okay. Oh shit. I'm about to fall out of the sky, I think. Where is it? Oh yeah, I see him. There's a ZSU and then a yeah, that guy.
Yeah, two things behind me. I'm put.
Bombs away. Kablamo! Oh.
Nice.
I stopped paying attention. I wanted to watch the bombs.
Oh.
So
oh! He stopped just as where my turret was jammed. Still alive, I don't fucking believe that one.
Oh. No, I'm on the regular Comet.
Yeah, Panzer IV is gonna get me. Oh, turn. I'm dead. Here it comes.
No. Where is it?
I bounced, lol.
He can bounce a comet.
Apparently
nowhere
dead.
To bounce off of.
He's dead.
It's all flat.
Oh no, T-34-85. I'm dead now, definitely. There we go, machine gun.
I don't know if I can penetrate that. very easily anyways. I've got stock ammo. I guess I can shoot his turret. Sure. I'll look for the 3485, but I don't think he's down here anymore. Think he's clear? Maybe? Might be something else there.
I'm expecting to see that 3485 just tear off and across it.
Yeah.
Or maybe not.
Yeah, I think someone rocketed him. I'm pretty sure someone rocketed him. He must have been. Captain A, that's good.
Yeah, I'm going for that.
Go to B. I need experience, so I think oh, there's a Panzer IV. This one's not even close to spaded, so. Box tank versus box tank. Which box tank will come out on top? Yes.
Thanks, man.
Driver, floater, radiator.
Wait for me. And the cap. He got the cap. And I've got a repair. Awesome.
Oh, cool. He broke my track. He's getting on now. I'm going.
Oh no, he's not.
He tipped over.
Like an American. That's such an American thing to do. Tow him into the cap.
I want to detach. Please, there we go. Some airplane's gonna come in and bomb us all.
Yeah, that's
what I'm saying. M19 wants none of it. I'm prepped to run. Whoa, what are we shooting at? What's up there?
His
nothing, I'm guessing.
Brain, I think, maybe.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
M19, please, you're only AA.
But. What?
What? What do you mean,
fuck? M19.
Oh, I don't know. He's leaving, yeah. We have another Churchill inbound.
Plane.
Where? Yeah. Ow. Ow, ow. Why is it shooting me?
Yeah, 3 feet.
Did it just rip something off? Something fell off it. Going on right now.
Again.
Yeah. Nice of him. Oh yeah.
Oh, so close. Looked like he was.
Yeah, I think he's turning around still. How's this thing's gun elevation? Not enough anyways. Sherman has a 50 cal, so.
Yeah, but dude, he flipped over like that on those rocks.
Well, it's a deterrent. See, look, he's wiggling a little bit.
He's going for the air.
That's smart of him.
Keep an eye out
but
for...
But little does he know, I'm the AA.
I'm keeping an eye out for anything bigger, like bombers and shit.
Or other tanks.
Oh, there we go.
Like that. Where's he at?
Please
tell me. Oh, back there probably.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait. Cool, I hit the pole. Sweet pole, bro. Can't shoot through that. Can shoot through a goddamn stone wall. Can't shoot through a small pole. Hey, Churchill got him.
I'm bumming.
Forgot. Alright, we win. Sorry for your loss, Dodger. See, that gave me 200 RP.
I don't really mind.
Oh, there's a tank up there. If this ally would stop shooting me, I might shoot at it. But, can't exactly see. Ooh, turns out the ally got shot. Wonder why. Oh, that's a Tiger one. Yeah, maybe I don't do that. Tiger, please.
Some kind of down trophy. Back of
the 804 Naval Air Squadron emblem. Neat.
Sandwich.